But it is true.
Jay, what brings you here?
One,
you could have entered and gotten a guaranteed third and then stopped trying.
Okay.
Oh! So you just came here to stop. I got you. You here to watch the rest of the hole? Oh, nice.
Yeah. That's true.
Oh my gosh, he finally hit one of those! Remember the last time we commentated this? He missed like three of them. No, wait, watch this. Oh, he almost made it bang. The side beat, safe jump. Big 36, you think he's gonna counter? Jump counter. Wow! What a parry!
Has that kill?
Huh? No, he threatened it. Yeah. Oh, that's the miss. That kill. No, no. Why didn't he do the true? All right, MRW, right? Look, the adaptation's coming in play. Oh! No, that. What? I think you had to hit the nair to catch the jump. Because once you nair there, because Roy still has the jump. Oh no! There's no way that happened.
No.
Oh my gosh. MRW definitely wants that stock back. There's no way. That was like a complete turnaround in like 30 seconds. Even if you SDI, you should get hit initially. It's not like you're continuously getting hit. Insane. That was crazy.
One, go!
MRW, hopefully, his mental's still okay, because he was doing well the first game, right? So he just gotta continue that game, right? He can't let that game one alter him. Is that really good? Proud of you. He missed the follow-up off of that down. He's gonna try again. There he is. What frame is it? That was pretty quick. Oh! Is that bad DIs? It was like a weak hit, right? Is he dead? No jump, right? Oh, he does have a jump. Okay. That's a lot of mix-ups the center can do with this weak spot. That's safe. Wow. Okay, still a lead though, right? Maybe because he was intangible. Or had the invincibility. You saw it. Kind of like stopped. Oh, he tried to jam there. Dang. Oh! Oh, I brought money to other. Maybe Fortnite would just send off stage. Living. Oh, what is this? Oh, he just smashes neutral me. See, Lyric's reeled back in his chair. He's like, what? Oh, what was that? Kind of like stunned there. It's like that Sora shit. That's kind of nasty. Oh, so you can get a little drift forward. I like that drop down counter as if you're gonna do something. There's the counter. He's living. Save the jump side B first, right? Nice. That hits 3 times! Oh gosh, the shield attack. No?
I'm surprised he didn't just fall.
There's no way. What? I feel like he could have jumped out of that. That is crazy. You think they'll go back? This is the first time, by the way, they start like Smashville. Did Kami Easy just check himself out? Oh, what a great guy. No, I'm saying they switch stages. Let's go back to Smashville. Because usually it's PS2. So why do you think they don't just go back to Smash Bros? Because Lyrex started Smash Bros. Or they neutral started Smash Bros. And then MRW won. But Lyrex went back to it. Because he could just go back to Smash. Maybe it's just a comfort thing, who knows. Dang, he could just react to that. That's weird. Why not up throw? Or back throw? Back throw does more damage. That's hard to cut. Oh, that's... Why did that kill? Lyrex looked back in his chair and he's just like, ah. I got hit by this shit. These counter hits that MRW does. High risk, high reward, you know? Run off there? No. Ooh! Was that a roar? That was a roar bear. Was that run off? Oh my gosh! By a whole stock lead. Big damage. So it's a 50-50. It's a 50. Yep. Yeah. Ooh, he's just big damage. A little 3-piece there. Oh, they both grabbed at the same time. I'm surprised he didn't just Dark Slayer. Nah, he's not. Just a big damage. Oh, he tried to go for it. Shit, yeah, but this time Lyrex called him out. Still works. Oh! What? So it was DI last time. This time Lyrex DI'd it. Sure. Oh! Oh! Almost killed. I think that was a weak hit, right? That's got it. Oh, he's fishing. MRW can't get complacent here. Still, oh, he tried to tech it. He tried to tech, but just air dodge instead. They were dancing. They were dancing on stage. They were just like, they were like twerking on each other. Let's see what stage fade. Back to PS2. Yeah.
Start the battle.
Four Dinkus Joe. Shout out to Joe. Unless his name's Dinkus Joe. Falling there from the heaven. Misses the follow up off of down throw. Jump up counter, but counters again? It's up on top of next throw. And they're just too good, I guess. Big damage here. Oh, tries to call it out. What is going on? Nair right here. I'm just guessing the 50-50. Huh? Oh! That's Ezreal? I thought that's Ezreal. Why does he? Oh, that's a miss! Thank you, Wah. Let's see if MRW can get some extra credit. Probably want a bit of percent. That is so nice. Oh, because it pops him up in a nice little area. Now MRW is on the back end. But oh, look at these uppers. Look like Mario. Oh, oh. Oh, no jump. Oh. Nah. He just loses it. Just like that. Even, I thought he was cooking with the upper. That air punch. I feel like that beats everything. Run up there. Just, yeah. I don't know how he's missing it. I think he's only hit it once. All right. This is Lyrus' tournament style. Ooh. Oh no. Look at how they're playing. MRW wants this. Oh, look how safe Lyrus played it. He just gave him this game play. Oh, big damage. Oh. Oh, he tried to call a job. Flipping. Oh, my goodness. It's big. That's big. Oh, and he called that? Oh, my goodness. And now, the adaptation.